make some sparks fly. We can make the dark cry. Feel the ride, take me high. Yellow moon in your eyes, lost in your slow stare, in the middle of nowhere. Skin on skin, don't care where we've been. Pull me in and kill the lights. We can feel all our way through. Let me just hold on to you. Baby, trust my hands. Live it up while we still can. And kill the lights, kill the lights. You can.
And shine, Maple Shade, and welcome to Thursday's edition of Wildcat News. Today is Thursday, January 24th, and it's also an A Day. We got your news coming right up, but first, please stand for the flag salute.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
The environmental science classes are once again selling t-shirts to raise money for their Unless projects through the Philadelphia Zoo. This year's focus is the Guam Kingfisher. To help support their efforts, you can purchase a t-shirt or a hat for only $10 each.
T-shirts look like this and can be purchased from Miss Bucher or Miss Lynn or any environmental class student.
Attention juniors, there will be a college fair at Palmyra High School on Thursday, February 7th during the school day. If you are interested in attending, you get a permission slip from the counseling office and have it signed and returned by this Friday, January 25th. Please see your counselor with any questions.
And the French Club will meet today after school in room C23.
Time now to turn it over to Roosh, who has what our cafeteria is cooking up today.
Today's lunch is barbecue chicken with breadstick and corn muffin. Back to you guys in studio. Sounds gross.
There will be a sports interest meeting next Wednesday, January 30th, after school in the auditorium. If you're interested in playing lacrosse, baseball, softball, or boys, girls, and track, you must attend this meeting.
Is there anything happening in Wildcat sports? Let's go to Carlos for an update.
Today in sports, bowling has a away game at Laura Lane's at 3:45, and girls basketball is a home game at 5, and boys basketball is a game at 5 away. Good luck, Cats.
You. All right, and now since it got cut off last Thursday, we are re-airing last week's Thursday Thoughts segment. Let's take a look. Thoughts?
Thoughts. Carl usually doesn't film. Where's Jake Hornsby? I miss him.
Thoughts. I like the taste of orange juice after I brush my teeth.
Thoughts. I like your shirt or sweatshirt. I never had the
strength. Thoughts. My name is Reese Dawson.
Thoughts. Alright. Nothing. It's too dirty in there.
And where?
In my head.
Thoughts. Thoughts?
Cranberry apple juice.
Thoughts?
You want crackers?
Nah.
Hey, thoughts?
If I don't live till I'm 25, I'm just gonna kill myself.
Dale, quit the car.
Thoughts?
I didn't mean to clip the car.
Alright, thoughts?
Evan Lewis is the best wrestler on the wrestling team.
I'd like to wish a very happy birthday to
Anthony Terreros Castellanos.
Well, unfortunately, that brings us to the end of our show. From all of us in the TV studio,
thanks for watching.
And
have a tremendous Thursday.
My speakers go boom, boom, dancing on the tailgate in the floor.